Well, the concerns don't stop there. Some of LSU's sorority chapters are having issues with a suspicious man contacting some of their members. Benjamin Bryson is accused of harassing and stalking women in LSU sororities Chi Omega and Kappa Delta on social media and in person. According to an email from LSU Greek Life, police are aware of the incidents and are investigating the case. Bryson has reportedly been seen in a white truck in LSU's Greek parking lot. Kappa Alpha Theta President Carly Smith told her members not to worry, but to take precautions and be aware.
Some big safety tips that I gave our girls were that they need to just kind of be on their guard, because if they're walking alone in the parking lot and they don't have any kind of protection, that puts them in a really vulnerable spot. I asked for our girls to block this man on social media just so he doesn't have any kind of form of contact with you.
Students are being asked by Greek Life to report anything suspicious relating to this man by contacting 225-578-3231.